do the window sills first and then come around and hit the access holes. Then we'll go up top and finish it off. Cut the holes about every 6 or 8 feet apart and a little more than halfway up the wall. Then that grout will pyramid down.
Hey, go inside and look.